Hello everyone, my name is Jerry BR and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. So we're just about to enter into Ward 2, but before that, I need to open up my drink. Alright, now let's go!
It stinks.
I forgot your word just experiment. There's an item box hiding right there.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Don't let any Shinra scum escape!
I wasn't planning on it.
What do we think their weakness is? How do you guys feel about fire? Charging uppercut.
Hey, don't say.
You make a decent team.
Who would have thought?
All right, so this door's.
I hope you're enjoying your experience.
Yeah.
Why don't you come down here?
Loving this.
Before you get any ideas, you should know this glass is bulletproof.
Shoot it anyway.
No discernible changes after contact. Most fascinating.
Hey, we ain't done yet.
So what is in here? Ooh, an astral cuff. That sounds fancy. Oh no. I hope I still have lightning.
Push him back.
Gotta do a lot more than that. Bring it home!
Well, I guess neither one of us have. Yeah, just hit him with a nice fire rock.
Yes, it's my turn.
I think this is the one I need.
It's on now.
Come on.
That probably wasn't the smartest attack. Well, while you're in there, just do some of this.
Throwing in.
I'm trying to figure out what's pulsing above Barret's domain.
Give him hell.
My turn.
Oh, I should have used arrow. I'm an idiot.
My toys be broken, no matter how many times I've seen it happen.
Well,
such is the case when you truly enjoy your work. Now, for the next step.
All those aren't the right kind of boxes. Anything over here?
Our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper.
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Nice. Barrett, why are you hurt? It does a ton of electrical damage, don't I? I guess not. Huh, that sucks. Let me finish this guy off. And then toss the mega potion Barrett's way. And then Barrett, if you could just fucking hit somebody, that would be pretty cool. Should be good for the rest of this fight. So it's still working on its upgrade.
Get out of here. What was that thing?
Where's Hojo?
Sorry, he got away.
Forget about him for now.
At least now we're on this side of the experiments. Oh. guess after we make this turn. Is there any healy spots nearby? Alright, we're healed up. Ready to go.
Test subjects don't receive treatment.
They're enhanced. We're dissected.
This guy's a real super.
Well, that's kind of creepy.
Now what?
And really confusing, because that's not really scientific.
Hey, let us out. I remember you.
And he remembers us.
Yeah, if you guys want to stand in that poisonous gas, I don't really want to. I'm really confused with what's happening on this screen right now. Oh, there's a ton of them. Oh my god. Just making me bleed out during this is bullshit. Oh my god, that was ridiculous. Barrett lost hundreds of health. Who's cleansing? Okay, it's Barrett.
Take it from here.
You need me, huh? Hit fire!
Ah, you don't have. You just have healing. I guess heal yourself. Okay, three. That's not bad. You can stop on everyone. I'm assuming it's the last little fight for now.
Fine. One step at a time it is.
I'll let Tifa and Aerith know.
Why do you need an elevator? We're taking steps.
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth wall.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut. So what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow.
Alright. So I guess we're off to pass the work over to Tifa and Aerith. I love that we can't shout in this area. Like, I guess it probably is louder than the game's making it seem.
It's the VHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal.
But still. But Are they right below us?
Hey! You okay down there?
Oh, jeez.
Red.
Shit! He can't hold them all forever!
You can see Red HP on the screen. Defeat nearby enemies and save Red. Before he's overcome. Oh, okay.
Right. On it.
How does I get down? I guess I have to run backwards? No. Oh, call Tifa. That was not too easy.
Tifa, you there? Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
Oh no! Come on!
Alright, no, I've forgotten what they have equipped. Magnify. Alright, and then Aerith has lightning equipped. So that should be ice. Like punch the shit out of it a lot.
I'm coming. Go on. Someone looks kind of shaky. This one's for you. How shocking.
Still need Ray of Judgment.
Gotta go for it now. Too much? Gotta go for it now. I got this.
Nice. Oh, and Tifa's level 40. Which just makes me... Okay, yes. Okay, so I need to be using ATB ward for her. That makes sense. What is happening? Oh my god.
I'll show you what I can do. This one's for you. Stop it.
That's it. Okay, we don't have any wind moves equipped. Well, I guess thunder's still gonna hurt them. Oh no. Okay, wait. Oh my god, it fucking reflected it. God, I hate these fucking people. Oh, they're shock troopers. Oh. That's just what I needed to do from the beginning. Oh yeah, Red. I forgot we're trying to save you.
Sorry for the wait. Now, let's get this over with. Here goes.
This is just a normal blizzard.
Feeling
guys.
Chilly? Get him!
Who's right in front of me?
You okay?
That's one way to do it, Tifa.
Nice one.
Barrett found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead. Yeah, let's try.
All right, what does our stuff look like? Because I don't know what leveled up. I think it was just like HP up. Resistance to poison. Do I know about that cool thing you can do?
Off I go.
Look, an elevator.
What do you think an elevator is, Tifa? Or Aerith? Oh, that.
And it's not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
We need the fourth one.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
See, and that's the reason why.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Well, let's go give the others the news.
Who knows? The good ideas we got.
Is that you?
Yeah. We found an elevator on our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the fourth ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for it there.
Yep.
Now head back to that door.
Just gonna run in here and save quick. Well, heal. Alright, we're healed and ready to head into the fourth ward. I just want to check. So, charging uppercut and ATB ward. Yes, ATB ward. I got. So,
you know, he really likes you.
Who the fuck are we talking about? Who likes me?
Maybe.
Nope, not that way.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
Who are we talking about? I guess Wedge? Fight here? I'm gonna get blasted back out in that arena. Yep, called it. How do you build this? Why do you build this?
My fist body is trying to turn us into mad me. Come on.
What do I like? Fire good has a better chance of hitting? Is it just
It's on you.
See it now! Get all you got!
Taking over. No escape.
Yeah, I'll do it!
Oh yeah, I forgot this one. Is it the shooty shooty bang bang kind of attack anymore? What do I need? Oh yeah, the charging. Just do that. It disappeared for a second. Double speed? Holy shit.
Damn it.
Oh, it's Tifa and Aerith's problem now. I'm gonna keep my distance from that right now.
This'll hurt. I'll show you what I can do.
She gets a lot to do. Alright, Thunder is probably a good call.
You jittery?
Thunder's dead.
How shocking.
That's easy. Unless it's just not done. Oh, Red, why are you on there?
You triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't.
Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Yeah, like, I've only recorded this video for 6 minutes, or this section, the short boss fight.
Could this be a trap? Don't worry, the elevators are safe. All right, if you say so.
There already?
No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
All right, now is this? This is probably just the other end. Do we get to meet up with the peoples?
I think it might be locked from this side.
It was on hinges before.
Hey, you guys.
Hey. Band's back together. Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Alright, so Barret's not really in my party right now. So, like, what? Does Barret have anything good, I guess, is what I... Alright, so I could take that HP absorption. I think I need the wind. So I got fire. I have fire and ice. Aerith, you don't need ice. You can have wind. And then that we should be pretty good balance wise. Does Barret have any good provoke? No. HP up. Meh. Parry. Eh. I just, we'll make Barret lucky. Just to keep things interesting, if he randomly gets added back to our party. This elevator?
Okay then. Looks like the elevator is working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
All seems weird. Well, it's probably going to seem weird having a full party again.
What the hell's going on?
Who would?
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
So, Cloud, you're not going to ask if anyone else saw the Sephiroth?
So what's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back. We're ready. Right?
The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
I'm gonna hit save, because I'm guessing that's like... But, alright. Let's head up.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
Quiet elevator ride. Aerith, you're a little hurt. Tifa, just can you do just like one of these? Yeah. Thanks. Nope, can't go that way. Gotta follow the trail. 69th floor, executive suite. I guess I probably can't deviate those directions either.
Where the hell is that bastard hiding?
Oh, 70th floor. Let's see who's shouting for help.
Please help me!
Oh, jeez.
Hey! Help me! Please! Hey! Is anyone out there? Help me! Well, well, well. Pull me up! I'll give you all the money you want. I have killed plenty of it.
I was gonna say, are you gonna hand him your gun?
I don't want your money. Please. Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours. I'm a man of modest dreams.
Well,
dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good. But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
Yeah.
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, You're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu Tao or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche, the filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell them that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh?
You're lying to yourself even now.
Yeah, Barry, you're an idiot.
Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgence is everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra, without Mako energy, a stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
The source of
the fuck? Well, if it's an illusion, why are we fighting it at all? Blizzard should hit all of them. Tifa, do you have any... I guess just hit it with him. Wait, Cloud, what are you standing in? Alright, Tifa, hit him with some, like, true strikes. Alright, Tifa, now hit us with a nice Kiraga. No need to come. Tifa. Just, yeah. Maybe just throw a prey in. Stay strong. Give me your best shot. Why not? Alright, this is the Cloud's last third level spell. Why don't you throw some more at it?
Here we go.
One more shot.
Take the lead.
Let me handle this. Here.
Ooh. Tifa, true striking. Good on health. Get in there for overpower. Actually, I should have probably just had one of them toss this my way.
Maybe this? Go on! Cut!
Actually, Aerith still has a good bit of health, so maybe just toss a normal cure off of it.
You'll see.
So I get some of this back, right? Eh, that's barely worth it.
Get ready.
Alright, wow. Oh wait, vengeance looks like, ugh.
That was something.
Morning whale. I'll hold on.
This one's for you. Enjoy the ride.
My turn. Keep it together.
All set. I'll show you what I can do.
Tifa. Actually, yeah, you need to do like a good old cure on Cloud.
Okay. This is gonna hurt. You're burning up.
Yeah, I might be better off just tossing fireballs. Oh no, he's immune.
This is gonna hurt. Get him.
All right, take a turbo ether for yourself.
You're still doing okay, right?
Tifa, why don't you go and True Strike? No. My monitor trying to go to sleep. Spell. No, not spells. Your triple slash. Tifa can't cast anything right now. Oh my god, there's more fucking tentacles. Alright, Tifa, you're casting a Kiraga on everyone. Triple slash around. Aerith, Oh, that's not the right button. Alright, Cloud, just toss an ether. Toss a turbo ether on yourself.
Okay.
Rejection. Well, let's see what happens. All right, Aerith. Just toss for right now. Toss an ether at Tifa.
This one.
No escape.
Hang in there.
Oh, it was ref-
Selection, not rejection. That's a dumb name. Refocus.
Gonna enjoy this.
Oh yeah, also, you guys can't let me die right now, because I lose all the benefits of my refocus.
That's that.
Alright, triple slash. We could summon someone. I'm gonna save that for right now. I don't know who we summoned. We have Shiva, perfect. Shiva or Ifrit? It's a tough choice. We'll just bring it for then.
Have fun.
Yeah, have fun. Then we can all attack through him. Cause like, I won't take any damage if he's the one doing the attacking. Ooh. Alright. Tifa.
Okay.
Abilities, triple slash around. That's triple slash. Which one's right in front of me? See what's right in front of me? Can I tell him? Yeah. Actually, I'm right at the... Make him do a radiant plume on him. Oh no, now he's immune. Jeez. Alright, Tifa spells. And do it to everybody. Shoot. Well, hopefully this will wipe out all the little people.
Good job.
Alright. Does he have this? Nope. Well, I can still punch him. Oh yeah. Actually, Aerith does need a little bit of help.
This one's for you.
So it's my turn?
Let's get it.
Abilities, triple slash. Abilities, triple slash. Abilities, triple slash. Alright. Tifa Eren. Kiraga on Cloud. Ah, oh, that's a healing one. We don't need that. I don't like the sound of dreams of quietude. Unless it's that's just summoning all these tentacles, then it's fine. Your limit break. It's the perfect time.
Gotta give it my all.
You're coming.
All right, everyone. Well, not everyone, because Aerith here. You can use yours, just because somehow we're hurt. Of course, I use Tifa's. I use Aerith's limit break, and it fucking goes away. Come on. Spells Kiraga on us. Triple slash. Abilities, triple slash. Why don't you hit nice fire aug on the right tentacle? Now, where the fuck is it not raining from acid? Tentacles are back, but I think I can still damage it. I don't think he's immune. They didn't respond yet. I'm probably about to get whacked. I was right, but it did not matter anyway. You missed.
Too much? Bring it. Can you take over for me?
Cloud's a little hurt, but he's not like. He's not like seriously hurt. Aerith, can you hit just like fire? Honestly, try to hit the main guy. Ooh, defeated him. Or her. Oh, is this our evac copy? Oh yeah, I think you get it. Barret!
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
Well. Alright, I think that's about a pretty good spot to cut it right there. I'm not sure how long I've been going, but yeah, so next time I think we'll be fighting Sephiroth, which is gonna be crazy. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you're enjoying this, and as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye bye!